Would you like a music app that's not only free, but would pay you to listen to your favorite music? Yes, I'm 100% serious. This is not another failed April Fool's joke attempt. Welcome back to the channel for another episode of Frugal Living with Retro. So yeah, frugal living is one of the topics I wanted to discuss when I announced my return to YouTube, you know. So that's just kind of like why pay more if you don't have to sort of thing. So these are just tips and just things that I know about that you may not, you know, just things I want to share just to help my fellow man, right? I'm trying to, because we're all in this together, you know, with especially now with the inflation, you know, the rising prices at the gas pump and the grocery store and just everywhere you go, everything's raised. For example, I used to get, we used to get chicken wings at this local pizza place close to me, right? And it was 10 wings for $10. Okay. Now it's 10 wings for $15. So it's like, ugh. We simply don't get them as often now. It's as simple as that. So with all that going on, I discovered this music app that you may not know about or may not heard of. But how would you like a music app that that's free, okay, number one, but number two actually pays you to listen to your favorite music? Interested? So I'm talking about the Mode Earn app. It's called, it used to be called Current Rewards, but they changed the name. It's called Mode Earn app now. So I'm going to try to, if you can see that. So it's basically, so yes, no kidding, you can listen to your favorite music for free. It's basically like a, similar to your Pandora or Spotify, you know, I've never used those services because I always heard that you had to pay for it. Okay, this is totally free, listen unlimited music, there's no limit or anything, and it actually pays you. So I'm going to turn the camera around, and we're going to take a look at the app here. I'm going to try not to do a long video on it, but just want to do a short video and show you how it works and how you get paid. Okay, so I'm doing my best here. I'm holding my camera sideways to give you guys the best, try to give you the best view possible of here. This is what the music app looks like. So right there's your play. Now, let's lose my laser up here. Right there's your play button. Here's, down there's, music, boosters, deals, redeem. So let's just get through it here. So this is your, your main menu like. So up here you see search artist. So that's the cool thing. You can do a search of your favorite artist. So I'm using my stylus here. So I thought that'd be better than my big fingers. So, any kind of music genre you like is on here. Jazz, rock and roll, country, hip-hop, rap, R&B, oldies, you know, like 50s and stuff like that. But, so you can, well, let's go back here first. So, you can do, there's trending. There's like what's trending right now. There's some And then there's the different choices, romance, all the feels, fitness jams. Okay, news and talk. So there's even news on here. Pop. Yeah, rap. Rap and hip hop, R&B and soul, EDM, decades. There's like my 80s new wave. I like that. Best of the 90s, funk, Motown, 60s, you know. So you can search by that. There's rock and metal, alternative, you know, country, deep house down, relax and chill, indie, Latin and reggae, Asia pop and Bollywood. Never heard of that. Holiday and musical, gospel, sports, comedy, featured artist. It's like, this is a pretty well put together app, especially, I don't know, I'm just impressed with it. It's like, it's free and it pays you money. So let's get into, let's go here, the search by the artist. If you got a certain artist you are looking for. So I'm a big 80s fan, so let's search for Duran Duran. So I just put D-U-R, Duran Duran popped up. So let's pick them. So now it's showing all the songs by them that's currently playing on radio stations somewhere in the world that's currently on the air right now. So let's see what we can find here. There are Girls on Film. So now you can tap that. And if you, at that point, you can even record it on your phone, this song. You can save the station. You know, you can rate the station. Well, there's another song by them, What Happens Tomorrow. I was off on their Astronaut album. Probably their last best album. So we'll go back here. Let's do another search. Let's see. Let's go with Def Leppard. There we go. Pour Some Sugar on Me. So there are ads that's on here, because so you hear an ad that's playing right now. But they are pretty short ads, so let's just hear it. There, so yeah, you might hear one ad, then it's like back to the music. So that ain't bad, actually. To me, there's less ads than like regular radio. This is an awesome song, awesome album, Hysteria. Okay, so yeah, you pretty much, like, yeah, save your station if you want to save that station. And some bands even, like, have their own station where it plays nothing but that band. You just gotta search it out. I found one that was like a Tears for Fears, nothing but Tears for Fears album, or a station, right? Okay, so there's your searching for your music and playing it. You know, you got your play and your pause, and you can record. But like when you do record it, it is going to save it directly to your phone. It doesn't save it on like a cloud. So just keep that in mind. Okay, so you're saying, how does this thing pay you money? So if you see up there at the top, that's my current rate per minute. 2.2 It's a points-based system. So right now I'm earning 2.9 points per minute. Okay, so basically you get so many points you can cash out. So let's go ahead and pause the music there. Alright, so there's my points total right now. I have 13,000.8 points, almost 14,000 points. So let's hit boosters here, because that'll give you a nice screen. So you see there it says 100% towards a $6 PayPal card. So right now I can hit redeem and cash that out right now if I want. But before I do, let's go to our redeem down here. See right there where it says redeem. So these are the different things you can cash your points out for. So there's like, you know, stuff about Coinbase, like Bitcoin, stuff like that. Prepaid MasterCard, 50 cents, but nope, I don't want that. So I just go down here to, I find, there's Amazon, $4 on Amazon, $5 MasterCard, Krispy Kreme. But this is what I go to right there, good old PayPal. So there's my $6. That's what I normally set as my goal, because that's the lowest amount for PayPal. There's a smartwatch if you want one, some earbuds. So the PayPal, the $6 PayPal, that takes, you can see that, 13,500 points for that. Once you reach that many points, you get $6. 17,000 points for those earbuds, 19,000 points for that watch. But yeah, there's TJ Maxx, PlayStation, Walmart, iTunes, AMC, eBay, Starbucks, Target, Best Buy, Amazon. So here's PayPal again. There's a $10. So if you want to go for more bigger bucks, you can go do a 10. Right there's a $10 PayPal. And there's even a $20 PayPal. I think that's the highest PayPal you can go for. But I just go for the $6 because you can, obviously you're going to cash out more often. All right. So since I am at 100%, I waited till I was ready to cash out for the, you know, purpose of this video. So as you can see, it's 100%. I've reached that goal, so I can hit redeem. And it's like, you know, making sure are you sure you want to redeem? It's like, yep, redeem. Yep, use 13,500 points to redeem. I say yes. And that's you confirm your PayPal email address that because once you hit continue to redemption, that's where it's going to send the money to. So make sure it's, you know, always your, it pulls it up automatic. So, you know, just make sure and continue redemption. Congratulations, your bonus bucks have been activated. So once you cash out, like I said, your bonus bucks, right? That actually gives you a boost, and it puts you up to 3.8 your per minute rate. Now sometimes it takes a minute to load it. There it is. I'm gonna zoom in so you guys can see that. Yep, now it's 3.8 per minute. That's what I'm earning. So whenever you redeem your points, they put you back up to a 3.8 per minute rate. Now your rate does start to drop at once you get, you know, up to a lot of points, but they got boosters here. You can increase your rate. Okay. So the cool thing about, so you can also, here's other ways to boost your points. There's games, offers, contests, surveys. You can earn points for videos, and even clicking on news, reading news articles. So here is like your super boost. So see, I'm at 3.8 right now. Okay. So if you do a super, if you need 150 points to get on a super boost. I've got 20 right now. See, there's 20 towards that 150. Once you reach at 150, it's going to give you a bump of, see there, 1.2 per minute for an hour. So then after that, I'll be up to 4.8 per minute. So that's how you earn your money. You earn points for every minute you're listening to music. So if you're just, you know, listening to music at home or at work, and it's, you know, not only free, but actually you can earn a little, you know, earn a little money at the same time, I say, yeah, I think it's pretty dang cool. So, but yeah, if you like doing surveys or playing games, that's a more ways you can earn more points. So here, since I redeemed my goal, now it's saying, you know, would you like to set another goal? So, okay, let's set my new goal. So I'm just going to go back down to that $6 PayPal again. There it is. Set it as my goal. Okay. New goal confirmed, and they give you 50 points just for setting a new goal. So, have you guys ever heard of this music app? It's called Mode Earn App now. I think it's cool. Like I said, you ain't going to get rich off of it, of course, but enjoy your favorite music, your favorite artist. You know, you can, like I said, you can do a search for any artist you want. Let's go ahead and go back to the, so right now, see there, and that shows your track, your progress. I'm at 2% toward to my $6 goal again. I got 379 points, and the, you know, I need 13,500 to reach the goal. So it keeps track of your progress towards your goal as you go along. So let's go back to music again. So yeah, and like I said, this ain't just a retro music app. I mean, I'm in the retro music, of course, but let's do a guy that's modern. I know I kind of like him because he sounds 80s. I guess probably need to type. Yeah, The Weeknd. He calls himself The Weeknd. Yeah, there's that famous, his big hit, Blinding Lights.
This is Gary Burwell, General Manager of Coughlin Key & Newark, with our sales manager, Ben Parks. Ben, what are we doing to kick off our spring sales event?
Gary, this month we have incredible spring sales.
So yeah, another ad's playing right now.
Like a brand new 2022 Kia Rio S for under 18 grand.
What about the new Kia Forte GT we just got? That thing is sweet.
Yep, black on black, super sporty, and it's only 27.5.
Spring in the... Here's Save Your Tears. Let's hear that. Yep. So yeah, it's got retro music, it's got modern music, and all genres. So whatever you're into, you know, whatever you fancy yourself, you'll find it on here. Let's go back to that Blinding Light. Okay, that's still playing. Yeah, it's like, hey, cool. This is like a modern guy, but he sounds 80s. At least a couple songs that I found that I like. So I hit the road in overdrive. And the cool thing about it is like, yeah, this phone I'm using this on, it's simply connected to my Wi-Fi here at home. I don't have, this is not an act, an active phone. It's not a, yeah, I do like this song. But yeah, this phone, it's not, I don't have service on this phone anymore. It's an older phone. It's an LG phone. It's like a 3G phone, but it still connects to Wi-Fi. So this is like my music playing phone that I use at home for, you know, listening to music this way. Now, of course, I do listen to music, you know, still the old school way on CDs and records and cassettes. But yeah, if I just want something quick and convenient, and also, like I said, want to make a little money, this is my thing, right? So I think that about covers it, you know. So there's my, let's go back to the that page. Yeah, now I got 385 points. So see, it tracks your points as you go along. So pretty cool. I like it. Have you guys ever heard of this? And I will leave a link to this app, because it also, there also is a referral program. Okay, so if you guys sign up through my link, I'm gonna earn some points from you. But if, and same for you guys, if you share your link with someone and they, they download, they start listening to it, and you'll get points for every so let's just go before, so let's just, I'll just show you here. I'll tap on my points totals, so it actually shows you the songs that you listen to that you earned points on. See, there's my new goal set. I got 50 points for that. Pour Some Sugar on Me, I got 4.5 points for that. So it shows you the different songs you earn points on. It'll show you the and like when you earn points on a survey, it'll show you your survey. Your survey will be here and how many points you got for that. You get points for your daily goal bonus. Yeah, there you see charge screen reward. You even earn points on this thing for charging your phone. While your phone is charging, you earn points for that. And that does go towards your super boost. Okay. There's your if music recovery check-in. If you don't, now if you just leave the your phone idle and playing the music, you know, obviously, you know, they can't let you just, you basically have to like kind of check in again. See down here, that line is red. When I hit play, I mean, when that line is red, it means you're not earning points. But when I hit play, it turns like bluish green. So there, if you leave it idle for too long, it'll say, you know, you're not earning right now. You know, check in. It'll also give you the option to recover your points if you want. Okay, so I did want to show you this. Whenever you refer someone, like your friends and family, and they sign up and start listening to music on this app and they start earning points, you earn points when they do. So you can see right there, referral music earnings. I got 7.48 points for that. So like basically for every, again, I don't know everything about this app, but it looks like to me, this every so often when they earn points on songs, you earn points too. And that goes on forever. Every time, whenever they earn points, you're going to be earning points too. Okay? Now, when they redeem their points, let's say they, you know, they do the 1,300 points for the $6, cash out for the $6, you get a 3,500 point bonus every time they cash out like that, up to 10 times. So after 10, then it quits. But this here though, this will go on forever as long as they do it. You'll never quit earning those points. Look, I got there's another one. Referral music earnings 14.83 points for that. That must have been a long song, I guess. Anyways, how cool is this app? I'm digging it. I'm digging this music app. So, there is a lot to say about this app. There's a lot to it. I hope this video, I know this video is probably a little lengthy, but hey, I just wanted to show you the ins and outs and what I see about this app and think about it. The one thing I would say is this: every now and then, like a lot of apps, go to your settings and empty out the cache and clear the data. Now, when you do that, you'll need to log back in, but it's some easy thing to do. Log back in with your Google, and bam, it's just just tap your Google account and it'll log you back in automatically. So that's not a big deal. But yeah, I would say about once a week, probably go in there, empty out the data, clear the data out, and because it can bog it down if you don't do that. Okay. So that's pretty much all I can think of right now. I'm sure there's other things, there's a lot more. Like I said, there's a lot on this app. If you like games and surveys, that's like extra. But if you just simply want to use it as a music player and listen to your favorite music and earn a little bit of money along the way, this app will do it for you, right? So I think it's pretty cool. Okay, so I'm just going to plug the phone in real quick so you can see the charge screen and pop up. Get paid to charge. So there's the charge screen. So you just leave it there. I'll try to focus in. There's there you can see it's charging and the points I'm earning. So you get paid to charge your phone, you get paid to listen to music, you get paid to take surveys, to play games, you get paid for clicking on news, reading news articles. It's like pretty dang cool app here. But again, if you just simply charge your phone and listen to music, you're earning money that way too. So whenever you're charging, just tap the screen and then this screen pops up and says you just got paid for charging. I got 1.86 points for charging just that for like a minute or whatever. I'm not usually big on promoting apps, on smartphones, but this is one exception, I would say. I just think it's a win-win, pretty cool app. But I think that's going to do it for the video. But if this is your first time to the channel, tap the subscribe button down there, then the bell next to it, ding ding. That way you'll be notified when I upload new videos. So until next time, guys, keep it retro.